How you doing? Welcome to stream. Oh, you know what? I forgot something. I'll be right back. What's up, guys? What's up? Welcome to Clubhead Stream. We're going to play this for a little bit. You know, I'm a big Uncharted fan. How's it going, guys? And welcome to the Clubhead Stream. Let's see where we were at last time. Okay. I don't mind playing this game again because I really like it. I love the Uncharted series. I love the Tomb Raider series. Just a really good series on both. I haven't played this part in a while. Let's see if we can remember what to do. What's up, Metal Pedal? The most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. Some other things, but...
Yeah, my neck is so stiff. How you doing, Metal Pedal? How's it going, man? I like that name, Metal Pedal. Interesting name. Okay, can we go through here? Try going through here. Oh, we can't go through there. Let's try going down here. Can I go through here? Oh, what is this?
That should hold.
Okay. If I remember correctly, we got to jump over here. Oh, no, we died. Wait. Oh, I don't even know what's going on. What's up, Mr. Joshua? How's it going, Extreme? Let me see. It says, Rappel and hole with R2. That should be enough to do it. What? Come on. What am I supposed to be grabbing? Am I supposed to be... It says hold. Oh, okay, I got it. I didn't go far enough, did I? There we go. Alright. Oh, I remember. We're supposed to break into the... Supposed to sneak into the city. It's not like... It's not like Tomb Raider. They don't tell you which way to go.
Your other wonderful finds, the ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
What's up, Wolfman? How you doing? Let's figure out how to get up here. You're doing live stream? No worries, man. Go do your live stream. I understand. Let me see. Am I supposed to go through here?
I don't see anything to climb here.
How the heck do I get up there? Oh, boy. We got a little brain twist to hand. What's up, Josh? How you doing? Let me figure this out. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go up here. I know where it is. Yeah, I beat the game before. I just forgot what to do. I've been playing too many games. It's pretty obvious. Ah! I died again. Clubhead, pay attention. I need to know how mods work so I have mods at my streams. Basically, the guy...
You at least take any pictures?
Hold on. It just depends. Let me give some advice to... hold on. Let me get some advice to Metal Pedal real quick. The only advice I can give you is you have to decide what kind of mods you want. I mean, you have mods that kind of, like, there's this guy, like, I watch him sometimes at night, but his mods are kind of nasty, and they cuss, and they say bad things, so you got to figure out what you want. Do you want your mods to be disciplined, or do you want them just to say whatever they want? So they basically guard the chat. They protect the chat from, like, curse words and stuff, but unfortunately, some mods kind of aren't good people, so to speak, so I don't know. Whatever you're looking for, you know, whatever you're looking for, Pedal, I mean, that's up to you, whatever you want to do. You have the same game. What's up, Robin? How's it going? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. How come you can't talk? You know what I'm saying? You have to figure out what kind of mods you want, because everybody's different. I mean, some mods are arrogant and bad, and some mods are good. You just have to figure out what works for you. I mean, I don't know how your streams are. What? I died again. What the heck? What's going on here? What the heck? I never die in this game. Why the heck am I dying?
Other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. Did you at least take any pictures?
I remember when I used to not stream. I remember when I used to not stream, guys, and I just played games by myself, and I did so much better playing by myself. Okay, let's do this the right way. Let's get straight. There we go. Okay, now what to... You get 50 subs, nice. Who wants a mod at my stream Monday? Yeah, you got, Metal Pedal, you got to let people earn the mods. You can't just make them be a mod. You have to let them earn be a mod, you know what I mean? I mean, you can't make people promising. Be a mod the first day, or they'll take advantage of it. You just have to make them earn it, you know? You have to get to know the people. You can't just, like,
shit.
You know what I mean?
You okay up there?
Okay, yeah. No.
Yeah, I'm good.
That's another thing, guys. You guys need to know, when I was younger, it was about the streamer, not about the game. You guys are supposed to like the streamer. Like, if you just like the game, then, like, what's the point in watching streamers? You know what I mean? Like, see, when I watch streamers, I like the streamer. I don't care what game they're playing. They could be playing the Flintstones, and I'll still watch, you know. But if a streamer has a good heart, if he's a good person, I'll watch him, you know. But I don't really ever care about the game, you know.
Suck if you missed right now.
Except for me, the game never matters. I care more about the people than the game. But that's just me. Everybody's different. Some people want to watch the game. Some people like the streamer. You know? Like, most popular streamers, they don't really care about the game. They want to see the streamer. It just depends on the person. I'm just a little different. All right. How are we supposed to get up here? There we go. What's up, Muhammad? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the Club Ed stream. Okay, we got to sneak in this place. Let's see what we can do. Is the volume too loud? Can you guys hear the volume?
Nathan?
What?
Oh.
Drop it. You have to sneak in. This is a covert mission. Covert mission.
You're right.
Yeah. How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
All right, guys, let's play it cool.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
Oh, good old Sully. Good old Sully.
Too long, boy.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn.
Thank you, Robin.
Years. Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam. Mm-hmm.
Should I put these on? I can't see the stream if I put these on.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, I can't see the stream.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
Think I'll leave him off.
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the day?
You know why it's ironic, and I'm going to say this. Isn't it interesting that most game players don't like older people, but yet they like older people in games? And I never understood that. I always thought that was weird.
15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
Sunday and Wednesday? Okay. What's up, Savitar? How's it going? Welcome to the stream.
But we just need
How's it going?
Like...
I'm not going to lie, guys. I just want to say this real quick. I've been sick all week. I haven't been feeling good. You guys know I got health problems. But I just really appreciate the outpouring of love that you guys have been giving me. That even right now, I don't feel good. But you know what? You guys cheer me up each day, and I just want to say that. I just want to give all you guys a big shout-out just for cheering me up each day. Just especially all the stuff I'm going through. I got 2 doctor's appointments, I think, next week. So I just really appreciate it, guys. I really appreciate it. Yeah, Sully's awesome.
Like, I don't know. There's got to be something.
The gods see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
You got to be positive. You got to be positive in life. No matter what you're going through, you got to be positive. You got to be positive.
Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
You remember the old saying, the show must go on. No matter what happens to Clubhead, the show must go on. But hey, guys, I don't usually talk through the story part, so I'm going to listen real quick.
The cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross. When
Thanks, Josh.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
Waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work. Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything pinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to go on vegan.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, nice dress. Okay. Oh, I like the dress. Nice dress. What's up, Android guy? Ooh, I'm so hungry. I'll take an hors d'oeuvre, thank you. Have a few hors d'oeuvres. Hey, Unlucky, how's it going? How you doing, man? We're trying to act a little inconspicuous. I think we're trying to steal something. This game has a really good story. I don't know if you guys ever played all 3, but they're really good. Mohammed.
Cellar just through there. Let's go.
Once again, guys, I want to thank you for all the love and support. I know I haven't been feeling good lately. You know, I got a lot of health problems, but hey, I just appreciate you guys sticking with me because you guys are really the reason why I stream. You guys cheer me up each day. You know, especially all the stuff I'm going through.
This place is fancy. Of course they play.
What's up, Benjamin? Okay, which way am I supposed to go? Let's see.
Excuse me.
Metal pedal, Mohammed. Okay, let me figure this out. What are we supposed to do? Are we supposed to go over here?
Here we are.
Okay. Is the volume okay? Is the volume too high? Do I have to turn it down?
Hell, it's locked.
Is the volume too high?
It was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? Electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
Yeah, you could be my mascot. You could be my clubby wubby. We need to get that key, man. We need that key. I need that key.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Those of you that haven't, those of you that don't know about this series, Uncharted, this is the last one. They actually have a new one coming out, but it's with two girls. I don't know if Nathan Drake is going to be in the other ones, but the new one is about the two girls in the previous game. No, wait, the previous game? Or is it this one? I think it's this one, actually. But anyways, they do have a new one coming out, but it's going to have the two girls in it. So, what's that stuff in my cup? So here's what we're going to do. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the game, and then I'm going to pause it and kind of read the chat. I just don't want to ruin the game because this is a really good game. So those of you that haven't played, check it out. And that's a really good story. There's four games. This is the fourth one. They have a new one coming out. What's up, Robert? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Oh, I made him cry? You made who cry? Where do I need to go? Does someone know where... Oh, that's right. We're supposed to get the key from that guy. All right, let me look around. You guys want to talk to each other real quick? Say hi. Get to know one another. You have chapter 10? Okay, which way am I supposed to go? Yeah. You know what's so funny? I beat this game before, but I forgot the game. I've been playing too many games. Hey. Okay, I'm trying to figure out which way to go. Can somebody tell me, is the game volume too loud, please? Is the game volume too loud? Hey, Lucky, could somebody tell me if the game volume is too loud, please? It's okay? Do I need to turn up more? Yes or no? All right. Where's the... I'm trying to get the key. Where's the key at? Does anybody know where the key is? Who told me they were on chapter 10? Hold on, let me go over here. Okay. Hey, random, it's okay. Does anybody know where the heck I'm supposed to go? I gotta get that key from that freaking waiter. Where did he go? Where's that waiter at? Alright, I'm just gonna have to figure it out. I think we're looking for the waiter. Where's the waiter at? Unlucky, be nice. What's up, Random? How's it going? I'm trying to figure out... which way to go. Okay, which way do we go? Okay, nobody knows what I'm supposed to be doing? Okay. I have no idea where the heck I'm supposed to be going.
Trying yet. Yeah, I can tell. Oh,
some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. You say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah. Good. Go.
Who's fighting? Who's fighting in the chat? Don't worry about it, Rom. Yeah, be nice, guys. Be nice, or I'm gonna have a problem. Be nice, guys. Club don't run like that. That's not how I roll, man. You know, club's about to love, man. I'm about to love, man. Where the heck did he go? Dagnabbit. All right, it's final warning. Final warning, guys. Metal pedal and unlucky. Final warning. I'm gonna put you guys in timeout if you don't stop. Be nice, guys. Be nice to each other. Yeah, club's about the love, man. I'm not all about that, all about that stuff. Where the heck did he go at? All right, which way did he go? Everybody just apologize and move on. Move on. No big deal. Did you guys see where he went? Did anybody see? Where's he at? Which way did he go? I'm looking for... Dagnabbit. Where's he at? I can't see him. God, I must need glasses. Okay, I'm looking for the waiter. There he is. You got the card.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay. Come on, Drake, you could do it, baby. Right. You could do it.
Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
So I appreciate the love, guys. Appreciate you guys coming by. Don't forget, we're going to stream this for a few hours, and then my girlfriend, she wants me to go to bingo with her. We're going to try to win some money. Or at least she's going to try to win money. I never win. But she likes to go to bingo sometimes, so we're going to be there from 4:30 to 8:30. And it's 2... What time is it now? It's 2 o'clock right now. So yeah, in about 2 hours, I'm going to go to the bingo with my girlfriend. Just letting you guys know.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
No worries, Robin. No worries. So we're going to play for about 2 hours, and then I got to go play bingo with my girlfriend. We're going to win some money. Metal pedal.
Hands in the air.
Take a good look at this girl. Girl, guys, she's going to be in the... She's going to be in the next game. This girl right here. She's going to be in the next game. I got a new game coming out.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. I hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is? Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
That's a stream pool play?
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Alrighty then.
Eight. Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like
he's
trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Okay, Lucky, you have an awesome day, man.
Wait, doesn't she own that?
Be cool, man. Stay cool, man.
It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully.
Hemdem, how you doing? Welcome to stream. How you doing? How you doing?
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I don't know if you guys just saw that. I don't know if you guys just saw the black girl earlier. The woman, the other woman. But she's going to be in the new game. They got a new game coming out. But I think this is the final chapter for Nathan Drake. I'm not for sure. But I think the two girls in this game are going to be, they're going to be in the new one. Hey Hamden, how you doing?
Out of the kitchen, probably.
How you doing, man? How you doing?
Man, enough food down here to feed a small town.
I love the graphics in this game. Really good. Also, don't forget, guys, leave a comment. How do you guys feel about me streaming? Tomb Raider Part 2 or maybe Titanfall 2. We're going to mix up. I'm trying to play some different games, trying to figure out what I need to do for the mature streams. I love Titanfall 2. I might do the story on that. I'm thinking about doing the story in Titanfall 2. It is a really good game. But we'll see. We'll figure it out.
Crap. You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
My neck is stiff. All right. We might be doing some horror games in the future, but nothing crazy. But I'll figure it out.
Locked, of course.
All right. If everybody wants to help, Diamond hit that 50 subscribe. Go to Diamond's page and hit that subscribe button. He's trying to hit 50, guys. You guys want to show some love, it's up to y'all.
Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked. Trust, but verify.
Okay, now what do we do?
It's locked. Right.
Yeah, my girlfriend came up to me and she said notification, and I didn't know what she was talking about. Notifications aren't working? Yeah, let me see, Black Widow said she's having trouble with her notifications. Is anybody else having trouble with their notifications? Is anybody else having trouble with notifications? Okay. Well, you are far away, Black Widow. You're in England, so I'm in America. Maybe that has to do with it. Okay, all right, I'm gonna stop talking now. Let's see what we gotta do here. Siri wants to go. Whoa. Watch out.
There you go. I see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
There we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do.
Mm-hmm. You know what I want to get? I want to get a James Bond game. I love James Bond. I need to get me a James Bond game.
Man, okay. A little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe you could try to take the notification on and then put it back on. That might help. Or reboot your computer. I don't know. What's up, Betty? I'm not really playing multiplayer right now. I'm just doing the story modes and stuff. The only multiplayer I'm playing right now is Plant vs. Zombies and Titanfall 2, stuff like that. But I'm not really heavy into the multiplayer. I play it sometimes, but not that much. Umad, what's up, man? How you doing? I'm just not into Warframe, man. Honestly, the game didn't get good reviews. It didn't get the best reviews, and I'm just not really into it, but we'll see, man. I'll think about it. We'll see, bro. All right, guys. I apologize if I missed the chat. I need to focus on the story. And this game's a little bit different. I kind of have to focus on the story. I'm going to get distracted. So what I'm going to do is, because there's so many people in chat, I'm gonna read the chat and then I'm gonna do the story. We're gonna go back and forth, okay? Yeah, no GTA 5. Not gonna do GTA 5. Let me see.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Oh, we need to get over there. That's I know it. You know.
Really rare vintage. Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
What's that?
That's something tells me that's.
All right, now, let's go around the other way and see what happens.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Man, am I supposed to push this or pull it? Pull it out? Okay.
There you go.
Where the heck am I supposed to be going? All right, here we go.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it.
Ham, Dim, thank you so much, man. I appreciate it.
I'm holding a lighter.
What do you like about my channel, Ham Dim? I'm just curious. What do you like about my channel? No PC. I'm a console guy. I've been playing consoles for 30 years. So I started my first console was a Super Nintendo, and I also played Atari and ColecoVision. I'm a huge console lover. I love consoles. In fact, believe it or not, consoles. Here's a trivia question. Well, it's not really a trivia question. Do you know that when Atari basically stopped, do you know that Nintendo actually kept the system genre alive? Like, Nintendo is the reason why we have systems today, because after Atari died out, Nintendo came, and it just kept it alive. So if it wasn't for Nintendo, we probably wouldn't even have PlayStation or Xbox. So I give huge props to Nintendo for just keeping it going, because when Atari... ColecoVision and Atari stopped. I mean, it was just dead, you know. They had their years of fun, but Nintendo saved it. Nintendo's the reason why we're continuing. So, I really respect that company. I'm a big fan of Nintendo. I got my Nintendo Switch. I hardly get to play it, though, but I love Nintendo. So far, I beat Zelda on there, and it was a great game. I'm playing Mario Kart 8 on the Switch now. But I'm pretty much streaming PS4, mobile games, stuff like that. Who knows, maybe in the future I can stream Nintendo. I would like to. But I can't right now, unfortunately. Guess who's here? All right. I need to figure out how to Am I doing something wrong? I think I'm doing something wrong. Okay. Does anybody know what the heck I'm doing? Okay, let's just look around. We'll figure it out. Okay, he's over here, so we're supposed to be doing something over here. What? Am I supposed to climb up here? Oh, I got it. Got it.
Okay, up we go.
There we go.
Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
A lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Waiters. He balding looks like my size, too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Which way am I going? Am I supposed to go up here?
Shh.
Oh, oh, oh. I wanna encourage you guys to check out the story. This game has a really good story. It's part of a series. I'm on the fourth game. The other games are on the PS3, but they're also on the PS4. But I encourage you guys to check out the story, but if you just drop by to chat, it's totally cool also. You guys can chat, have some fun. Okay, Joshua. Go eat some food, man. Thank you for stopping by, bro.
Here we come.
Thanks for being part of the club invasion. The club invasion. That's hilarious. The club invasion. Welcome to the club.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Okay, I'm gonna get past this gate. I played this game, I think, a year ago, and I forgot the whole game. It's hilarious. Okay, let me see. How are we gonna go around? That's a good part there.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
Get up there.
Good thing you kept in shape.
Ooh, these guys are in shape. They're a lot younger than I am.
There you go.
Okay, wait a minute.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? A bad spot for a signal.
We gotta sneak in. This is a covert operation. I repeat, this is a covert operation.
And of course, it's locked.
Yeah, Robin's cool, man. Robin's a cool cat.
Look, maybe we can use that.
Let me stretch over to the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Oh, I had to stretch, guys, my back. Holy moly. Should never play football in extreme sports. I wait to 50 subs. How many subs you at, Diamond? How many subs do you have, Diamond?
Heads up.
I know, but it's still too funny. Uh-oh.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilians.
See, Diamond's at 49 subs. Anybody wants to sub him real quick? Show him some love. He's about to hit that big 50. You guys want to show Diamond some love and sub him? That's up to y'all.
Right. So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. People have been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Big shout out to Diamond. Diamond's in the house.
Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really?
Wait, I'm going this way.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it. Sam, you there? Sam?
I remember this part, guys. This part's pretty crazy. There's going to be a lot of fighting going on. But I forgot where to go, man. Where the heck do I go? All right, we'll figure it out. Oh, look at this view. Holy moly. I almost fell. Oh, my gosh. Check out this view, guys. Check out this view. Oh, my gosh. Check out this view, guys. Yeah, Robin, in America, it's a bad thing. In America, WTF means what the F, basically. It's a bad word. Yeah, in America, it's a little different. Yeah, it does mean a bad word. Check out the view, guys. Oh, is it raining? Oh, my gosh. Yeah, you know us Americans, we got big mouths. Sorry about that. Nah. Robin's cool, random. Is Robin a boy or a girl? Are you a boy or a girl, Robin? Nah, Robin wasn't swearing. Robin was basically just saying that in their country, WTF, it means something else. Does that make any sense, random? Yeah. You're a boy? Okay, my bad. Because I know in America, Robin, sometimes Robin is a girl, you know? Yeah, he wasn't cussing. And where am I supposed to go, dagnabbit? I don't want to be here all day. Does anybody know where I'm supposed to go? Okay, let's figure this out. Looks like, are we going to do some climbing? What's up, Chris Johnson? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Does anybody know where I'm supposed to go? Oh, well, let's go up here. Let's go up here. You sub to Chris, and then go over here. We don't have a gun or nothing. We're in big trouble. We're in big, big, big trouble. Wow. It's so weird. I think, you know what I noticed about streaming, like, when I played this game last year, I just beat it pretty quick. But I think when you stream games, you're not thinking about the game, you're thinking about the chat, you know? And that's the hard part. Let me try going up here. There we go. Okay, let me try this.
Guys, if you can hear me, just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
All right. Oh my God, check out this view. Hold on, wait. Check out the view, guys. I'm gonna let you guys check out this view. Look at the view of the ocean and the mountains. This is so nice. Check it out, guys. Check it out. Check out this nice view of the ocean. It's so nice. I want you guys to see this for a minute. Isn't that nice? All right, let's go back. Let's get real here. Let's get serious. Okay, I'm assuming we have to go this way. Okay, so, where to now? Do I go up this way? Okay. We basically have to do a lot of climbing. We basically have to sneak into this fortress of a building, freaking huge. Okay, Clubhead. Whoa, I see. All right, here we go. Where are we? Are we in Italy? I don't know where we're at. Can't even remember. Crap.
Oh, shit! I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we
what is my favorite? What?
For a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours?
Greetings from Switzerland, German live stream.
Yeah, I've been live stream is so boring. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh no, more like retired.
Live stream is so boring, but why are you watching live stream? That doesn't make no sense.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone.
What do you mean Germany? It's boring. You mean they don't have good streamers in Germany? I guess that's what you meant?
Bye. Here we are. We're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
I usually don't pause the game on the story part, guys, so we're just going to go back and forth with the chat and the game and all that. So let me just answer your questions real quick, because I have to play the game, and I don't want to interrupt the game, because I know some of you want to see the game. So let me read the chat real quick. Chris Johnson, easily. Can we know your favorite color? My favorite color is turquoise and black. Turquoise and black. Streamers are bad, and characters are terrible. Oh, okay. What's up, Lion?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm.
Well, remember, you guys are going to get sore hands with all that texting.
Which is why you really need someone.
What's up, Euphrate? How's it going? Welcome to stream. How you doing?
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item.
Don't forget, guys, there's a new Uncharted coming out soon with the two ladies. It's going to be interesting.
I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully.
Don't forget, guys, after the game, I'm going to go with my girlfriend to play bingo. She likes to go to bingo. We're going to go from like 4:30 to 8:30 or something like that. She likes to go to bingo, so I want to show some love and do that. So after this stream, I have to go to bingo and hang out with her. She wants to win some money.
How'd you find out about it?
It's... What
no worries. No worries, Ifrit. No worries.
Lady, you're afraid. I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
way. Right.
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both.
Well, he's a nice guy, isn't he?
Nate? God damn it, kid. Where the hell are you?
Where's okay. Nate? He's barely surviving. Oh. That's what he's doing.
I can do this.
Whoa. Wait a minute. What am I supposed to be doing? Hold on. Am I supposed to drop down? Okay. Hold on. Let me jump back up.
Which way?
Okay. Let's think about this. Okay. Am I supposed to be dropping down? I don't know. I think we're gonna die. That's what I think is going to happen. Wow, that was close. I thought I was going to die. That was hilarious. Sneeba123, how's it going? Welcome to stream. Raya Pandas is in the house. What's up, Raya Pandas? How you doing? Oh, my God. Oh, guys, we're being raided. We're being raided by Raya Pandas. My boy's in the house. Big shout out to Raya Pandas. Check out his channel, guys. Go sub to him. He is one cool cat. Go sub to him. Raya Pandas. Thank you, bro. Thank you, Sneeba. Raya Pandas, thank you, bro. Thanks for stopping by, man. Don't worry about the raid. The love is just enough. The love is all I need. Thank you so much, man. You know what? I need to come over here. Tay Raid of Raya Pandas. Panda Raid! Panda Raid! You guys go check out Raya Pandas' channel sometime. He's one cool cat. He's been working hard on his channel. Thank you, Snimba123. Thanks for stopping by, man. Panda Raid, Panda Raid. You guys are too nice. Thank you so much, man. Thank you so much for your kindness. You know, when it comes to raids, I don't care if there's one people, one person, or 100. It's all about the love, man. Club is all about the love, man. Thanks so much, Sneeba. Much love, man. Big shout out to Sneeba123. Big shout out to you, bro. Oh my gosh. Yeah, sometimes I have a nice streamer friend named Red Pandas, and sometimes he comes by and says hi. What's up, Red Pandas? How's it going? I want you guys to go check out Red Pandas' channel. If you guys want, you can go subscribe to him. Can we go sub to Ray real quick? Let's do that right now. Super Luigi, Rama, can we go sub to Raya Pandas? Can we go sub to Ray right now? Let's go to Ray's channel and give him a nice sub. Hit that like. I'm doing good. You guys want to go sub to Raya Pandas real quick? I don't care how many subs he's got. Let's give him some more. You know, club's all about the love, man. I'm all about the love. Lord knows I need it in my life. Okay, we got a... Yeah, okay. Already subbed to Ray. All right. I don't even know which way I'm going. Mm-hmm. Thank you for coming by, Ray. We love you, man. Are you going to work? I don't think you are. No, you don't work today. Sub to Clubhead. Now, don't sub to me. Sub to Ray. Which way am I going? Am I going the right way? Oh, my gosh. You know, one thing about streaming is sometimes you get confused where you're going in the game. This is one of those games where you have to think, you know, so. You sub to Ray? What's up, Dane? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the Clubhead stream. Join the club, guys. Let's start a club invasion. Let's start a club invasion. Thanks for stopping by, Dane. Much love, man. Thank you so much. Oh, this looks familiar. Thank you so much for stopping by, Ray. I hope you have an awesome day, man.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
You're a club panda? That's hilarious. I keep looking at the chat on it. So here's what we're going to do, guys. Here's what I'm going to do, because sometimes when I play story games, I get confused because I'm looking at the chat. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to look at the chat a little, and then I'm going to look at the game. And then look at the chat a little, and then look at the game. We're going to just go back and forth. Okay, Ray, we love you, man. Keep streaming on, man. You're doing a good job, man. You're doing a great job. Thanks for stopping by, man. And please, Ray, get something to eat. For God's sakes, get something to eat, man.
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And
as of right now, he has the highest bid.
Panda love.
I have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What's up, Arden? How you doing? Welcome to the stream.
We have 90,000. Do I hear
Thank you, Ray. Thanks for stopping by again, man. Much love, bro.
As good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time. Since we have no other means. Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Screw it.
Ben, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
Don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Yeah, I'll bet. I'll bet on that.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now, because this game has such a good story, I might not be able to chat that much, but I promise I'll try not to miss your chat, okay? I'll try not to miss it. People, please come check out my channel. Thanks to the peeps. Now, normally, guys, most streamers don't allow promotion. Most streamers don't allow promotion on their streams, but I really don't mind too much. I'm pretty cool about it. Anyone want channel art? Let me do this real quick. What do we got here? Nothing there.
Nothing. Damn it.
I need something to break the lock. What's over here?
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Starting to sweat bullets here.
I will save him. I will save him for you, Robin. I will save him. No matter what the cost, I will do my best. Oh, I got a crowbar. What am I gonna do? Okay, let's do it, baby.
Gotcha. Boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 230,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Yeah, shut up with your 500,000.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak
Sparish.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we really got
seven.
Down here.
Lights
all
out.
Lockdown, security scrambling.
Victor, where's our getaway?
All right.
Come to the
see
driveway
here.
Out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Oof. I really don't like it when people say Jesus Christ in the chat, but that's cool. I will ignore it, man. I will ignore it. Okay, what's my second favorite? What?
Shit.
Oh my god. What the heck? Oh, the threat meter. Okay. By the yellow meter means the enemies. Okay. Stay out of the enemy sight. Okay. Jump to the left. Got it. Alright, guys, I'm gonna need to concentrate on this part. This part's gonna get hard. It's gonna get hard in a minute, so I'm gonna need to concentrate. If I miss the chat, I'm so sorry. I'll try not to. Please, guys, no God jokes in the chat, please. Stop with the God stuff. Got out of fight. Oh gosh, I got him. Where the heck am I supposed to be going, man? I need to get a gun, man. Holy moly, which... What's up, metal pedals? Where am I supposed to be going? Super doggy. Oh, I have to go over there. Okay, got it. Somewhere does not have guns. Oh boy. This is gonna be a long little journey for me. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, we gotta escape. We have to cross. We gotta escape. Okay, I get it. Where am I supposed to be going? I can't jump down there. Wait, can I jump over there? Let me figure this out. So far, so good.
Into higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
All right, hard part's almost over, guys. Let's keep pushing it. Let's keep going. We're trying to escape. We have the cross. Oh, great. Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Okay. Uh-oh. Everything's we made fine. It.
No one got a good look at me. I'm just going to play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Now, those of you that don't know, the girl, the black girl in this game, she's going to be... I had to say that because there's two girls in the game. But there's going to be... She's going to be in the next game. The next game is going to have both girls. Clebby go. Thanks for the love, Robin. Appreciate it. Check in more deadlier than guns. Okay, I'm going to be quiet on this part.
Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I don't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Oh.
Nice try.
I gave you that.
This girl can fight. Oh, man.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Did you know all the artifacts here are stolen? They belong in a museum.
I'm really losing my patience.
Hey, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged.
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. Alright, wait, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
I guess I left it in my other pants.
Thanks for wasting my time.
She's working for the bad guy. She's working for the bad guy. She's gonna be in the new game.
It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
She might be as tough as tougher than Drake, but not as smart. Not as smart.
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross.
She's not as smart as Drake. He knows where all the stuff is at. He's smart.
They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out.
Regular Indiana Jones guy.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
Okay.
By the ballroom.
Yeah, the game too cool.
Round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
I miss you so much, Smiley Cat. Welcome. What do you mean? All right. Which way do I go? Okay, we can't go this way. Which way am I supposed to go? That's a good question. Oh, slimy cat. I don't know. Which way am I supposed to be going? Oh my gosh, I think we got stuck here. We need to figure this out quick. Oh, I died, I knew it. I died. What's up, Andy? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. The club is stuck. We gotta figure out where to go. Power my club glasses. I'm gonna try. Whoa! You're not gonna get me, buddy. The club has spoken, man. Woohoo! Oh, that was a catch. Sorry, guys, I'm like to kill people, but I gotta get out of here, you know what I mean?
Yeah, hanging in there. I can't get to you from here. You got a way down? Yeah, I think so. Okay, I'll meet you in the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom. All right, see you there.
Played this for? Nice. Club clients are the best. I appreciate the love and support, Robin. You're pretty awesome. Thanks for the love, man. Watch me, guys. I'm fixing to pull a James Bond right here. James Bond 007. The name's Bond, James Bond 007. License to kill. Let me take this guy real quick. Well, there's two of them. Crap. There's two of them. All right, think, Club, think. If you shoot, you're gonna make too much noise. Be more stealth, Club. Club, you're a stealth guy.
Okay.
Crap.
That's what I'm talking about.
All right. Now the party's starting. Cub, you're like a spy. Yeah, call me Bond. The name's Bond, James Bond, 007. Bond, James Bond.
I'm pinned down in here. I can use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
James Bond, yeah. I love James Bond. Have you guys seen all the James Bond movies? The newest ones? I like the new James Bond, Daniel Craig. He's really cool. What am I supposed to do right here?
Oh, good.
Oh, I remember. You know, most streamers like all that violence and everything, but not the club. The club's stealth, baby. I'm all stealth. I'm like a thief in the night, waiting to attack. Wait a minute, I need this right here. Come instead. Ah, damn it. Did you see that? Did you see that, guys? The statue moved. That was weird. The statue moved. That was so weird. Alright, so we obviously went the wrong way, didn't we? Okay, fine. Okay, we have to go back up here, right? But which way do we go? We have to go down there. Okay. Three or four mods? Yeah, I can't believe it. How the heck do I get to the bottom? How the heck do I get to the bottom? Head to the ballroom? Okay. Okay. Splash. I just splashed some water on you. There you go. See ya. Whoa. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, baby!
Christ, Nathan! Hey, how's it going?
I think I'm done. What's up, Joshua? Yeah, I played this before. I beat it last year.
Done with this auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
I think when people don't understand when you're streaming so many games like I do, you kind of forget a few things, you know? What's up, Josh? Welcome to the stream.
Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Oh, I shot you, brother. Sorry about that.
There's that fountain.
No, see Trigger happy.
Ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh. What's the time there? It's 3:06, 3:07 in the afternoon.
They did. They brought more friends. We need to get the hell out of here.
Get it? Nab it. I could use a break right about now. I'll take this one.
Sam, this way!
This is a covert operation.
Sully, we're running out of time here.
It's possible we might die because I'm getting a little cocky.
You should drive for her. She better hurry. No.
Yeah, don't forget, guys. After this, I know I usually stream a lot in the afternoon or at night, but I promised my girlfriend I would go to bingo with her, so after this game, after we play for a while, I'm going to take a little break off at night, and I'm basically going to go to bingo with her. She likes to go to bingo, so we're going to do that in a little bit. I definitely appreciate you guys coming. I appreciate the love and support, man. You guys are awesome. All right, let me go over here. What happened? Why did she? Somebody time out somebody? Why'd y'all time out Draco? Yeah, I think you can untime him out. I'm not for sure. I think she said, "Well, your little sister needs to get away from your phone then, if she's doing all that." Baby, burn. Let's go.
Okay. I hope I don't go to hell for this.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
Davis, the signal. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right? What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on.
The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right?
Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait a minute. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me, yeah. No, the reception is lousy.
Random. Oh, Robin.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
Well, you're wrong, Random. It is like a movie. The cutscenes are just like movie parts. So it is like a movie. You're wrong.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will.
Let me let you guys in on a little secret. Do you know that the game industry makes more money than the movie industry? Did you guys know that?
Okay. I love you too. Bye.
Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer.
I mean, it is a movie because they hire actors to the voice acting just like a movie. They have graphics just like in a movie. All this is played out. Actors play this out and then they cover it with graphics, so... So, yeah, it is like a movie.
Longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So, come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear...
What's up, Bill Vader? How's it going?
Weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
What's up, Winter Salt? How's it going, man? How you doing? How you doing?
Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all the way.
Yeah, what I'm saying is you have to understand, guys. See right there? See that right there? It says skip cinematic. It's like a movie. It's like a movie, pretty much. You guys don't realize how much these games cost to make. They cost a lot of money.
Sully.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Yeah, it's a cutscene, but it's a cinematic. Ooh. Yeah, you have to understand that they hire actors to play the roles. They hire the voice actors, and they have to hire regular actors to do the movements and all that. And then they cover it with graphics. So it's basically like a movie. It's no different from than Disney or whatever. Like, it's all, you know, props and whatnot. Now, why did you get timed out? Oh, I don't know.
Pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Trust me, I've been playing games for 35 years. I know what I'm talking about.
And by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned. I guess that's true.
Out of all the games I played in the past 2 years, I think this is the prettiest game I've ever played. The prettiest one. With the best graphics. Let me tell you something. Naughty Dog knows their stuff, man. They know their stuff. I can't wait for the new The Last of Us to come out, part two. Man. Yeah. Do you guys have ever heard of The Last of Us? It's like a zombie game. I played the first one on PS3. So much fun. I can't wait. Naughty Dog, man, they really pull out the graphics, you know. Great stories.
I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bit.
Naughty Dog's a really good company.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
I'm trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Random, let me tell you something. If you're going to be a moderator, you got to be mature and you got to learn how to take healthy criticism. That's part of life.
So is it just like you remember it?
The cathedral grounds?
Yeah,
pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's a little hazy.
I think I'm going up here. Naughty Dog. Oh, God, you guys are insane.
Still in the cross, might have made
my clubs are
Ray
freaking insane. They lost their minds.
Just a tad.
Which way am I supposed to be going, dagnabbit? Woohoo! These are the best graphics I've ever seen in a game. I think, out of all the games I've played, this is probably the best looking one. But The Last of Us, that's a pretty good looking game too. Ashley's been deleting messages.
Yeah.
I think it's an accident. She said that her sister has been playing on her phone, so she probably went to the restroom. Now, I don't think Robin would do something like that.
Find another way down.
We're supposed to go down? I'll tell you what, let's just go over here. I don't think we're gonna make it, but let's give it a shot.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Come on, go down. What's up, friendly dino? How's it going? How you doing? Welcome to the stream, man. How you doing?
I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, crap. Uh-oh.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline.
Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching a wave.
No, I'm trying to play a game, Random. I mean, if you can't handle some healthy criticism, I don't know what to tell you. I'm not mad, bro. Trust me, if I was mad, you would know it. I'm not mad. No, what I'm trying to say is that you have to understand this: the same thing that goes into making a movie, they do with it like a video game like this. It's the same process. With props and voices and everything, so it's technically like a movie. That's what I was trying to say.
From the
But I'm not mad.
Get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
But don't ever assume I'm mad. Ask me. You ask me if I'm mad and I'll tell you, but I'm not mad.
Why didn't you guys search
I'm not upset.
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up.
You made up a pun.
Do you think we'll just find a tombstone that says, "Here lies Henry Avery, loving son"? And
wait a minute, what the heck?
Yeah.
Are we going this way?
I don't think he'd go through all that trouble to hide his tracks.
I guess I'm going. I don't even know which way we're going. Man, I haven't played this game in so long.
What is this place?
Yeah, but this—I think this is probably the best-looking game I've ever played. They really work hard in this game. They really did a good job.
Let me open this door.
Wait a minute. What am I doing? Hold on a second. What's he doing over there? Uh-huh. Wait a minute. What's this?
Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
What's up, Charlie? How you doing, man? How you doing? Oh, I remember these.
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud.
That was very loud.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other.
What's up, Metal Pedal? How's it going?
There you go. Take that, door. Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Well, it's freaking over here. All right, Metal Pedal. Put the metal to the pedal.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Now, this thing's awkwardly heavy and wobbly. Let's see here. Can we drop there? Oh crap! Uh oh.
Think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Look.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Shit!
What? Oh great. What?
It's
What's the problem, Random? If you're annoyed, you can leave, bro. I don't need you disrespecting me on my channel, man. I'm not trying to be rude, man, but I try to be quiet and I try to be nice to you. You started this, bro. I mean, if you can't handle healthy criticism, you can go, man. You decide what you want to do right now. You want to be nice and watch the game, or do you want to leave? You decide what you want to do right now. I told you, man, I don't play baby games on the channel. You said you wanted to be a mod. Act like a mod. Act mature. I don't need no baby stuff on my channel, man. You decide what you want to do right now. You're more than welcome to stay and get Lon. If you don't want to stay, that's fine. I'm giving you a last warning, Random, okay? I think it's probably a good idea if you're not a mod anymore, man, because you're supposed to be on here guarding the chat, not disrespecting me. So I think we can't make you a mod anymore. So that's all I have to say on that. What's up, Winter? I hear you. Winter Salt, I hear you, bro. Let me kill these bad guys real quick. These bad guys are annoying me. Okay, we got it. Good. All right.
All right. Nicely done.
Okay, are we good now? Okay.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. Let's go.
You guys gotta understand, man. I got health problems. I get sick sometimes. I don't have time for all that stress, man. You guys need to get along, or I'm just gonna have to take some action. Let's all get along, man. Let's all be nice. Am I supposed to go? There we go. This way? Maybe? No? Yes? This way?
I can hook that.
Oh crap. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Okay. Am I supposed to go over here? Indiana Jones.
What are you talking about? I taught.
You know who Indiana Jones is, Andy? Nice. Most young people don't know who Indiana Jones is. He came out in the 80s. The same person that played in Star Wars, that played Han Solo. Yeah, Indiana Jones came out, I think, in the 80s. And then Raiders of the Lost Ark. That was the first movie, and then Indiana Jones.
You see?
I think there was like 3 or 4 movies. I can't remember. Wait, I went that way. Why am I going that way? Yeah, if you guys want to check out the movie that started it all, check out, it's an 80s movie. There's two of them, where there's 3 or 4, I think. The first one is Raiders of the Lost Ark, and the next one is Indiana Jones. I think there's 3 or 4 of them. I can't remember, it's been so long. I mean, my puns, my pun, my 101s. Yeah. Oh, I'm dying. Yeah, I think George, I think it's been so long since I've seen those movies. Gotta help me. I do remember three of them. There's Raiders of the Lost Ark, Indiana Jones, and there's like the Temple of Doom. There's like three of them. I don't know how many there are. I think there's three or four. I can't remember. I think there's three. There might be four. I don't know. Okay. What do you mean the club hair will never die? What are you guys talking about? Oh my gosh. Are you 23? Oh, I thought you were a kid. My bad. Yeah, I'm surprised Andy knew who Indiana Jones was, because he's young, and my God, Indiana Jones, the Raiders of the Lost Ark was what, 30 years ago or something? That's a good movie, though. Yeah. Well, I know there's this place. I have to go up here. Ah! I died again. There's nowhere to go over here. Oh. Which way? I'm trying to figure out how the heck do I get up there. Oh, I have to get up there. But how am I going to get up there? Oh, I get it. We're supposed to swing to that. Not right here. Okay, we got to go back down then. Let me think about this here. Oh, we died again, dagnabbit. What I'm saying is most kids don't know what Indiana Jones is because the game, I mean, the movies are so old, you know. But some people do. Some people do. Actually, being young is a good thing. I wish I was young again. Are we supposed to go higher up? It won't let me go up. What the heck? Swing to the ledge. How am I gonna swing to the ledge? Are you kidding me? It's freaking too high up. Go to the top, swing my hair. I did. I already tried it. It's not working. It's not gonna let me swing any higher. So weird. I beat this game last year and I forgot the game. I just play too many games, man. I play way too many games. That's what I hate about playing games is because, you know, you just forget stuff, you know. See, Andy, it's not letting me go. It's not letting me go up, Andy. Why are you spamming random? Use the swing club. Use the swing. Use to get down. Use the swing. Use to get down? No, it says I'm supposed to go up there. Alright, random. Andy's going to help me out. Honestly, forgot how to do this part. This feels really awkward right now. There's no way I'm going to be able to swing up there. That's impossible. It's only going to let me go right here. And it won't let me jump. It's not going to let me jump up there. Oh my gosh. I'll tell you what. Hold on. Let's try swinging from here. Okay, we got it. We got it. Oh, we did it. Sorry, guys. I'm obviously too tired to figure out the game.
I'll come over.
Sorry, guys. I'm just tired. I only got like what? I only got an hour of sleep last night, guys. 1 hour of sleep.
Give me a boost.
I only slept 1 hour. It's going to be a long day. Okay, it's almost 4 o'clock. Don't forget, guys, we're doing Plants vs. Zombies in Trove in the morning, and then we're going to do this in the afternoon tomorrow.
Come here. We'll pull you up.
I forgot to tell you guys, on the 8th, I have a dentist appointment. I need to get these teeth pulled out on the side because... Remember, I had that infection before? So the doctor wants to pull those out. I'm not going to be here the 8th in the morning, but I will be streaming in the afternoon. So remember, guys, I won't be here on the 8th, and I have to do some dental work. And I think the 10th, I have to go to my other doctor about my other stuff. So just letting you guys know. So on those days, I probably won't stream in the morning or afternoon, but I'll let you know. I think my doctor appointment is in the afternoon on the other one. But I'll let you guys know. So spammy whammy. All right. Can we go over here? Ah, where are you guys going? Oh my god, it's been so long since. Yeah, spam is fine, bro, but not like 10 or 15 times. Come on, man. Yeah, no more spam random. Be nice. Okay, that's it. I'm leaving because random, if he's still spamming. Stop spamming, random. It's the last warning. I mean, if you want to be a mature mod, you got to act like one, okay? You got to be nice. Robin, be nice. What's up, awesome kid? How's it going, man? How you doing? You're good, Robin. You're good. You're good. I need some more bullets. Give me a bullet. Give me that bullet. Sorry. Nice. Sorry about that, dude. No, no, no. I don't want that. Give me that. I think there's a puzzle here, if I remember. Oh, nice. Got a big gun here.
Thanks for that.
That was kind of hairy. Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Calm down, Random. Everything's fine. Everything's chill. Everything's cool. What's up, Mule? What's up, Mulu? How's it going, man? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. I think we got a puzzle here. Winter Salt, I can. What do you mean I can? Robin's just joking. Oh, I see you guys are talking to yourselves.
Beyond those walls.
We have to do a puzzle pretty soon, don't we? There's always lots of puzzles.
Whoa, not gonna jump this ravine. I need to find another way around.
This is the hard part. This is the hard part, I remember this.
Here we go. Where does it reach us all get off? Easy, bro. Unending blue for God and on for only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bumped him.
The guys fronting our entire crew. What do you think they do, dude?
I was following her order.
Still, what?
Check this out. Do y'all want to hear the Indiana Jones song real quick? Do I still have it? Man, those neighbors are loud. Indiana Jones music. Let's listen to the Indiana Jones song. Corey's in the house. Dun, dun, dun. That's cool. That brings back memories. God, I'm getting old.
Do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Strucking prick. Looks like he's telling me I need my job.
It's weird. It's weird, you know, I know the actor, you know, which actor I'm talking about. He was in Star Wars. He played Han Solo. He was also in Indiana Jones. I remember when he looked so young, and now he's getting old, you know, and like all my favorite actors are getting old, man. Ah, man. That's life, man. That's life. It's life. Yeah, all my favorite actors are getting old, man. Yeah, the best movies were like, oh, my God. They don't make movies like they used to, man. They don't make good movies like Indiana Jones and stuff like that. Good old days. I miss the good old days. Let me get this guy right here.
All right.
Oh, what the heck? Okay, so here's what we're going to do, Random. You got 1 minute to decide what you want to do. You're either going to be respectful and nice, And be mature, because if you're a moderator, you got to be mature. Well, actually, a lot of moderators aren't mature, but I need some mature moderators on my stream. I need some positive ones. So if you guys can't be that, then we can't make you a mod no more. So I'm saying this in love. I'm saying this really nicely. And that's all I got to say. So you guys got to decide. If you guys can't... Like, for example, Andy is very mature. He's young, but he's very mature. So, for his age, I think he is, technically. But he's not mature when he plays Minecraft. No, just kidding, Andy. Yeah, guys, but seriously, I need some moderators that are going to be mature and do their job and be nice. So you have to decide what you're going to do, Random. You know, either you're going to be nice or not. You have to decide. Okay? Yeah, because so far in the stream, you've been complaining. You don't take healthy criticism. You've been complaining through the whole stream. And it's unhealthy energy for me, you know. I don't want that on the stream. So I mean, if you don't want to be a mod, that's fine with me. But if you're going to be a mod, you just have to be nice. Show people respect, you know what I mean? I mean, there's a time to be nice and a time to correct, you know. But right now, we just want to be nice to people, you know. There's no haters in the chat. Everything's going fine. There's no reason to
all right, let's keep going.
No reason to get upset over spilt milk. You know what I mean?
Get that for you.
Oh my god, what am I doing here? What? Okay, it looks like I'm going the wrong way. Alright, I'm going the wrong way. What am I doing in your swamp? No, you're not banned. You're not banned, Draco. It was an accident, Draco. It was an accident. Her sister got in her phone. So it was an accident. So we apologize. I hope you understand, man. How the heck did I get up there? What? Let me think about this. Let me think. Okay, let me think about this for a second. It looks like there's... Okay. Looks like there's places I could jump up there. Alright, I think I figured it out. Crap, all us. Can't believe I did that. Can we save? Let's save right here. Kevin, can I answer your question? I forgot what your question was. What's the question again? I'll answer it. I must have missed it. I was playing the game. What's the question? Give me the question before I go real quick. What's the question real quick? Tell me real quick, because I have to go. I have to get ready to go to bingo. What's the question? Just tell me the question real quick, okay? What's my favorite movie? You mean an action movie? What kind of... Are you talking about good story or action? Which one are you talking about? Because, are you talking about like Oscar-winning movie or just action movie? Okay, Andy, you have a good one, man. Thanks for stopping by, man. Yeah, I'm not leaving just yet. I want to answer Robin's question. My favorite action movie is Star Wars. I love the Star Wars series. My favorite movie in terms of a story? Let me think about that. I'm not going to say in the old days, I'm not that old, but when I was young, my mother used to make me watch old movies with her, like black and white movies and like the old school movies. And I think personally those movies were the best because, you know, they just had like a heart-touching story and the plot and everything in the story. The movies were just better back then, you know, with the famous actors and stuff. But as far as my famous, oh my gosh, that's a hard one. There's so many good ones. But I just can't really answer that right now. I don't know. But as far as an action movie, yeah, I'd probably say so. Star Wars, definitely. Okay, so. I think he thinks I upset him or something, but I was just correcting him, and it's just life. I mean, sometimes people correct me all the time. My girl, are you kidding me? My girl corrects me daily, but I don't let it upset me. Your favorite pirates? Yeah, look, I don't mean to be disrespectful, Randa, but it's just probably not a good idea that you're a mod because you're just acting really mature. It's making the stream look bad, man. I'm sorry, bro. I can't make you a mod no more, man. It's just not healthy. And, you know, I got a disease, man. I can't get stressed out because if I get stressed out, my stomach will hurt. You know, my body doesn't produce hormones, so I can't afford to get stressed out. You know, it's going to affect my health. So I just can't. I don't like that in the chat. So, I mean, I tried to be nice to you, bro, but I just feel like I'm wasting my time now. You know, so I did the best I can. I tried to be nice, but I just feel like you're not listening, so we're just going to move on. Okay, I think we're going to stop here for today. Because, you know, my doctor told me I'm not supposed to get stressed out. You know, that's why I like to have a positive stream. You know what I mean? Okay, so. Now what I did was he was trying to tell me this is not like a movie, and I told him it was. Okay? And I could do whatever I want, it's my stream. So come on guys, wake up, man. You think I go on other people's stream and say, hey, do this and don't do this and do that? People do what they want, it's their stream, guys. Come on. Think. Everyone sip to Drake. Alright, so let me give some shout outs real quick, guys. Lord have mercy, y'all. Making this stressful today, man. Jeez. I think I made you a mod, didn't I, Robin? Yeah, honestly, and I'm just going to be honest with you guys, being a mod is not a good thing. I was a mod, and I quit being a mod. I just didn't like it. I was a mod for this girl's channel before. And I just didn't like it. It was boring to me. I personally don't like being a mod. The scoop is like a chicken fry. So what we're going to do is, I just decided that what we're going to do is, I just need some very positive and very mature moderators. So I'm going to decide tonight who's going to stay a moderator and who's going to leave because, you know, I just can't take it anymore. It's just getting ridiculous. So I'm deciding tonight who's going to just leave as a mod. So we're just going to nip it in the bud and be done with it because I can't take the stress, you know. Because I got health problems. I can't take all that. So I got to go, guys. Does anybody have any questions before I go? Yeah. What you don't understand, Draco, is this is my stream. I could say what I want. Do you understand what that means? That means I can grab this TV and I could throw it out the window. I could take this mic and break it. I could do whatever I want. This is my stream, bro. You have to understand that. And if you don't like what I'm doing, I don't know what to tell you. Hey guys, I'm out of here. So Draco, thanks for coming by. Robin, Randa, Muley. Muley, I know you're running late, but don't worry about it. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, no disrespect, but I got 1 hour sleep. I just been real tired. It's been a crazy freaking day. Maybe tomorrow's gonna be a better day. Thanks, Black Widow. Thanks, Robin. Thanks, Random. Muhammad. Muley. Holy moly. Oh, Jesus, give me strength. Oh, man. I noticed they have some religious stuff in this game. It's kind of interesting. Thanks, Benjamin. Thanks for the love, man. Oh, man, I can't believe I only got 1 hour sleep. I need some help. Yeah. Robin, I appreciate the love, Robin. You've been more than kind to me. More than kind to me. I appreciate it. And I love you guys to death. Just to give you a heads up, I'm not mad at Random. I'm not mad at nobody. I just need to figure out what's best for the stream. That's all. See, bye, club. Have a great day. Best friend, much love. Thank you, Muhammad. Thank you for the love. Mascot. Are you? Okay, you're my new net. You're my new mascot now. Good to see you. I have a question. Do you think I am mature? I would say probably not right now. I would say you're not. But it's okay. There's hope. You could change, Random. You could change. My only advice to you is be positive. Be positive. Be positive. Do whatever it takes. You know, pray, exercise, listen to music, whatever it is you do to calm down. Do it. It'll work. Yeah. But like I said, Draco, if you don't like the way I run my stream, I don't know what to tell you. This is my stream, and I'm going to do things how I want. He had to be corrected, and I corrected him. So, okay, so if you don't like the stream, you can leave, bro. I don't know what to tell you. This is my stream, and I'm going to do what I want. If someone disrespects me in my stream, I'm going to correct them. So that's enough said on that. If you don't like the stream, I don't know what to tell you. Okay. So, yeah, Draco, it's probably best if you don't come by anymore. We'll just leave it at that. That way we're doing everything in love and everything's fine. Okay, so you have to decide if you want to be mature, Random. You don't want to disrespect people. So, you know, I mean, here's the thing. When Random gives me criticism, that's fine. That's okay. But you have to take criticism too, you know. You can't expect everybody to agree with what you say, Random. That's not how life is. You know what I'm saying? So you just have to be mature, you know. I wasn't correcting an opinion. No, what I'm saying is he was telling me that this game is not like a movie. And I was telling him it is like a movie because they have props, they have voice acting. Not to mention the fact that I think it costs $30 million or more to make this game. So yes, it is like a movie. That's a fact. That's a fact. Look it up. Do the research. That's a fact. Okay? But like I said, you know, my true clubs are going to come by. The ones that respect me and the ones that are kind and the ones that are friendly. But if you guys don't want to come by, it's totally fine. I'm cool with that. I'm moving on. I'm trying to be positive in my stream. I don't want no more negativity in my stream. That's just what I'm going to do. Okay, so I said it in the most loving way I could, and I'm not going to say anything else about it. I tried to be nice, but I guess you guys aren't understand what I'm saying. So I'm just going to continue to be positive, and we're going to move forward. We're going to move forward. Thanks, Robin. Thanks, everybody. Andy, you have been very mature. You've been freaking awesome. I mean, for a young person, I'm surprised. You've been doing a great job. And the only time Andy is not mature is when he's playing Minecraft. We get pretty goofy in that game. Yeah. Thanks, Muley. Malu. It's Malu. Malu, did I say it right? No, I didn't correct your opinion. Listen, guys. What I said was factual information. They hire voice actors for this movie. Props. Everything. It's like a movie. It's a fact. It's a fact. Look it up. Do your research. And I don't know if you guys know, but the game industry makes more money than the movie industry. It's a big budget thing now. It's big. And they have to hire voice actors, props, all kinds of stuff. So yes, it is a movie, technically. And what they do is they shape it and they put together and they put graphics over it. That's, yeah, it's just like a movie. Okay, guys, I gotta go. Love you, Robin. Thanks for coming by, Andy. But don't worry about it. I mean, I just feel like that I love you, Random, but I just feel like that you're probably not going to work out for the stream. I'm sorry, man. I love you, bro, but I just can't take all the stress. I got health problems, and my body can't take the stress, so. But no worries. It's okay. I'm not mad at you, bro. I forgive you, bro. No big deal. Warm, awesome stream again. Thanks, Robin. Thank you so much. Okay, I will see you guys in the next stream. I love you guys. Peace. If you don't come by, it's totally cool. I'm going to stay positive. I love you guys. If you guys want to come by, it's totally cool. We're going to keep doing a positive stream. Okay, guys, I got to go hang with my girl before she chops my head off. Okay, I love you guys. I will see you. Peace.